Several months ago, a Cabal vessel bearing the name Glycon disappeared near the reef. This ship matches its description and heading. So far, our hails have gone unanswered, and the distress signal continues to loop. You're clear for live fire engagements. Board it, and find our missing guardian. There's a distortion in the feed, no frequencies. Like ripples meeting in conversation. Executing trace. Stand by.
Thank you. it's going.
Several months ago, a Cabal vessel bearing the name Glycon disappeared near the reef. This ship matches its description and heading. So far, our hails have gone unanswered, and the distress signal continues to loop. You're clear for live fire engagements. Board it, and find our missing guardian.
Yeah, let me figure out this stupid interface. Hello. It's my first time trying this. There's no matchmaking, so I thought I would. Oh, I have to go to orbit first. I'm sorry. I didn't realize you can't join this thing in progress. Yeah, I don't know why they don't let you matchmake or anything on this. It's kind of silly. I've got to adjust my headset a little bit. There we go. Yeah, just regular. I'm fancy enough to do any higher difficulty or anything. I just need to get through the normal one once so I can, you know, work on getting the title and all that fun stuff. It's been a fun season so far, but this part of it. Yeah, I'll have to try that next. Now they gotta have an explosive opening, you know? No doubt. Yeah, I don't think they changed the rotation any. I haven't checked, but I don't usually even attempt the Nightfalls because I'm not that great at this game, but I did a few of them just to do the challenges, so I'm getting a little better slowly. I do like the challenge system. I got my 100 a lot faster this season than I did last season. With the weekly stuff, I was just never on track with that. It cajoled me into doing some stuff I wouldn't normally do.
Several months ago, a Cabal vessel bearing the name Glycon disappeared near the reef. This ship matches its description and heading. So far, our hails have gone unanswered, and the distress signal continues to loop.
Guardian, down!
You're clear for live fire engagements. Board it, and find our missing guardian.
No problem. I did try this once before. I got as far as the hangar fight and beat that, and like just by the skin of my teeth. I'm like, if I'm gonna try this again later, I'm gonna bring help.
There's a distortion in the feed, no frequencies. like ripples meeting in conversation. Executing trace. Stand by.
I don't know if you can even get them the first time through.
I've sourced a distortion. There's an open patch into the ship's computer. Perhaps courtesy of our lost friend. Those spores are harmonizing with the nearby concentration of darkness. There's no light here. The Glycon navigation system marks their destination as an anomaly left in...
The first time I tried this, I actually got stuck in this first room because instead of going through the tiny little grate that you
Guardian.
Can barely see,
You're
I
not the only
ended up going through
aboard.
The ceiling instead.
I said at least one other. Maybe I'm missing.
That's
friend.
Not helpful.
It may not.
There are places that you're supposed to go through the ceiling, but that is not one of them.
I found a journal of Kallus' scribe, Momsot. Translation as follows. Today, Kallus graced the Glycon with his presence and gazed upon the anomaly. His counselors prepare the exhibition chamber with gold from the Castellum. They are confident the crown is ready. The end will lay eyes upon him and weep at his magnificence. This ship's passageway is no longer connect as they should. I've pieced together another of Armsart's records. It reads, Tragedy of Silence. He tore the wilting failures apart himself. The connection is strong, but the darkness does not speak through them. An ocean without wind. Even the Lightbearer could not coax it to awaken. Are intact. Why didn't they try to run?
Here you shall find it.
Yeah, the window's pretty tight on that.
Guardian Tom.
Omsod kept notes on experiments as well. It seems that Scorn, exposed to the anomaly, all suffered contiguous neuron death. It consumed their minds. All but one who spoke with many dead voices. This survivor would become the centerpiece of their studies.
Guardian down.
Oh, right there. Would have bit me.
Put this decrepit creature to rest. Down.
nuts!
You were so close, too.
Yeah, I'm definitely glad I didn't do this alone.
Put this decrepit creature to rest.
That one time I got caught in the middle of the battle, so I couldn't get away. The first couple of times I did manage to jump out because I stayed near the wing. Which is probably smarter. Going down now.
Down. guardian down.
Put this decrepit creature to rest.
now!
Guardian, in place of each world the darkness stole, at the edge of our heliopause. Kallus meant to commune with the darkness. Faint traces of light. That thing was a guardian. We're too late. Far too late. Take the rifle. It was offered. It was an offer.
Thank you, guys. I really appreciate that.
Better in your hands.
There's no way I was gonna beat that by myself.
I'll speak to Savala about authorizing exploratory outings. If we can recover our lost friend's ghost, we may learn more of how he died. Return to the city. We must assess our findings.
Maybe next week. Very much.